Hello YouTube, today we're going to see how to fix Windows cannot connect to the printer. Operation failed with error 0x00011B. To fix this, follow this. Go to start, then go and search for settings. Then you have to go to update and security. Then you have to click on Windows update and then go to view update history. There you have to go and uninstall an update, security update for Microsoft Windows. KB5005565. Right click and click on uninstall, and it will take several minutes, 5 to 10 minutes, to uninstall this particular update. This update is main issue why we are getting error in printer. So once you uninstall this update, the issue will be solved and Microsoft will release a patch to fix this issue anytime soon. So now you will get an option to restart your PC or a laptop. Just click on restart. So once you restart your PC, again go back to settings. Then you have to go to update and security. Then you have to go to Windows update and just pause updates for next 7 or more days, or else the Windows update will again install that particular security update and this will cause the issue again. Just click on the subscribe button and click on notification button. Once Microsoft provides the security patch and printer is working, I will inform you, you can resume your updates. So just give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.